This is my newest creation with Alula. Now that the indoor season is coming up, I have put on a 10 gram motor from hobbyking to $8 and a 500 milliamps bat. The engine mount is just a twisted stainless steel wire. And there's also a little wheel on it. I hope I can steer it with so just to put the wing tip in the ground and it will steer in that direction. The CG is still where it always was. And the weight is 230 grams.